The Pulaski football program had been steady recently, despite the fact that there's been a revolving door at the head coaching position. And this year, athletic director Jared Marsh has taken the reins, hoping to really supply that consistency. Doug Ritchie now with more.
Maybe Jared Marsh was tired of coaching searches. Maybe it was just the right time. But likely, Marsh became Pulaski's fourth head coach in the last four seasons because he wanted the players to know this coach is staying put.
Seeing our kids year in and year out, you know, high expectation, you know, excitement about the program, and then have somebody step away and find something else that fits better for them, which we understand that happens, but it's extremely hard on our kids, and I've had to live through that four times. Being able to do this for our kids and keeping them in a consistent program with their assistant coaches is really what's best for them.
Over the last few years, coaches have come and gone from the Pulaski football program, but one thing has remained constant. The players have won games. And new coach Jared Marsh, well, he can't say enough about that.
If you take a look through any one of those years, you know, there's been winning records each one of them. That goes to the testament of the kid that we have in the program. Our kids are tough, they're good kids, they accept coaching, they accept new people.
Instead of implementing a new philosophy, Marsh is taking parts from the previous coaching staffs and mixing them together. He thinks this will be the perfect recipe for success.
This year, really, the only change is me, and it's been extremely nice, and for our kids, the efficiency of our install, what they've been able to do with it, we've been able to get further than we have in the past because kids aren't learning new things. They're able to really perfect the things that they've done in the past.
So despite a coaching change, the Red Raiders' plan is to not change at all. In Pulaski, Doug Ritchie, Fox 11 Sports.